Hello, my lords. This is Golden Hexagon here, and welcome to another video. And today we're going to be playing Wolfenstein, The New Order, Part 8. So, let's get right into it.
London, he will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Sigma male.
Sigma.
Alright, bitch, time to die.
Kommando Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Verstanden Sie sich. Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Oh man. Things just never get old. Roger that.
Moscow, you read? This is Berlin calling. Let's pick up the pace now, yeah? The London monitor's back in service and... Stay that fucking shite! We're under attack! Hey, you! Lock that door! Fuck, Moscow, they found us out. They're breaking through the door. I've got to move. Caroline, come with me!
Shit. They're in danger. What did they do to this place? It's ruined now.
Oder drei. In der zweiten Phase werden halbautomatische Drohnen zur Planetenoberfläche entsandt, um dort Bodenschätze zu schaffen. Nächstes Tier.
Thank you.
We've done it.
I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Turning down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy.
I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. Place is overrun with death's heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in a helicopter hangar. They're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
Yeah.
Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
Shit. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and stop right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to subscribe, turn notifications on, and comment below what you think. And I'll see you guys on part 9. Or the final part. Whichever, so I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.